Teachers at a Sydney school are being told to confront parents if they find unhealthy food in their students' lunchboxes. The teachers at North Sydney Demonstration School have been instructed to recommend healthy alternatives if they find chocolate chips or other junk food. Back in your day, Miss Helena?
Mm-hmm. Helena? As a teacher and a mother. But
yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, did you...
Well, I've been carpeted by the play group. My son was a very difficult child. I had a 20-year gap, and that child wouldn't eat anything. And everything had to be warm, and he had always had to be warm. And so you go along to kindergarten, they're not about to warm up the food for him, you know? And so when fruit came out, he's allergic to fruit, and he would squeal and run away, so that was bad. They tried to get him to eat the fruit. He couldn't stand the smell. But, you know, I had to say, look, please don't put fruit under his nose. And then they sent me home a sheet of nutritious lunches, right? Like I had three other children that were, you know, fine young men and whatever.
So this sugar shaming isn't new.
No, of course it's not new. Of course
how
it's not.
How long ago is the lunchbox police?
How long ago is that?
No, as in because it seems to be quite recently.
Well, he'll be 26
next
month.
So it's like 20 years ago.
Yeah, 20 years ago.
Do you get sugar shamed?
Me? Yes. The children? No, I think it's completely and utterly ridiculous that they're doing this. There are some circumstances, but what about having parental control that you just go home and say, well, this is what you're eating, end of story. But I do believe that some lunch boxes you have to pack nutritious
I don't think
food.
You can go tamper. You can't have schools going through your kids' lunch boxes. What's this nanny state nonsense we're going through? Yeah. I'd be furious if it was mine. I don't think it matters if a kid sometimes takes a chocolate bar to school if it's got fruit and a sandwich or salad. Or whatever, you know, get your hands off our children. Let us raise them.
Wrap it and put the ingredients and how many carbs and whatever and say,
you know,
here, it's pretty good.
Germ-ridden fingers going through the children's
and
lives.
The problem is peanuts these days, nut allergies. Yes. I mean, that's why you have the lunchbox police.
If you've got a kid with nut allergies, you don't give them nut allergies. You don't give them things with nuts in them.
Yeah
but if someone else brings them and you go near another child.
Most schools are nut-free.
Yeah.
They are.
Yeah. Yeah, not me. When I went to school, I was the biggest nut at school.
Yeah. Well, when I was teaching, you could smoke in the classroom.
Are you serious?
I am serious. Yeah. I'm not a smoker, but you could. Yeah. And we had our cane along the chalk.
Did you ever use the cane?
No, never.
Gee, that's a good look, isn't it? Yeah. Cigarette in one hand, cane in the other. Little Timmy! What's 2 + 2? Run again!